step out the bathroom, notice my perfume and tell me I'm perfect. Ooh, you're so deserving, baby, I'm worth it. I can tell I'm your focus, I'm all on your mind and I know it. Even when I'm off, boy, you own it. Sometimes you might talk, but you show me love the way you pay attention. You notice everything, so I get my everything. My pain and my struggle, my friend and my lover, I put that on everything. Feels like a forever thing. Yeah, you take my everything, so we can have everything.
Trusting, but there's something about you I'm in love with. I say that I'm fine, but you know that I'm lying. You read between all the lines, love, the way you pay attention. You notice everything, so I get my everything. My pain and my struggle, my friend and my lover, I put that on everything. Feel like a forever thing. Yeah, you take my everything, so we can have everything. Yeah, we gon' have everything. Oh.
Anything I give, you take it. All I know is you've been so patient. Oh yeah, my young heart, boy, you never break it, and I owe it all to you. Hey. Love the way you pay attention. Everything, so I get my everything. My pain and my struggle, my friend and my lover, I put that on everything. Feels like a forever thing. Yeah, you take my everything, so we can have everything. Yeah, we gon' have everything.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Creator and preserver of all mankind. You're the giver of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life. Send thy blessing upon these thy servants, this man and this woman whom we bless in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vows and covenants that they make to each other this day. We ask in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, that they will ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws through Jesus Christ our Lord. Thank you.
Guess what I did today? Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? Yeah. I will be your man, your protector, your best friend, till my humble life is ended and time begins again.
First time that I saw you, I knew I had to have you. Your beautiful smile can light up a dark room. I love the fact that my family is crazy about you, almost as if you were born into our family. I mean, you fit just right in. I'm nervous, I ain't gonna lie. Since I met you, the air that I breathe has been, it's been more fresh. My vision has been more clear, and I couldn't have asked God for a better woman than you. You brought peace and structure and pure love into my life. You helped me realize that no king is complete without his queen. I love that you're crazy about me. Yeah, I know she don't worry about her men. I choose you to be nothing other than yourself. Loving what I know about you, and trusting the woman that you will become. I love everything about you. I love your family and our careers. You have helped me become the man that I am. I've grown to be today, and I can't promise to solve all of your problems, but I can bet that you won't have to face them alone. So I vow to love you for eternity, respecting you, honoring you, and being faithful to you. And share my life with you. I love you.
Beth, ever since you came into my life, I've received nothing but blessings. I'm so excited that today I will become your wife. I once prayed to God for a man that loved me and that I can build with. He gave me that and much, much more. He sent me a man that is humble, someone that never gave up on me. A family man with ambition and drive, and my source of laughter every day. You are my best friend. You love me for me. I've come to realize that our strengths are each other's weaknesses. I never would have imagined that someone could come in and bring out the absolute best in a person. It is clear to me now that everything in my life has led me to you. I think back on all of my choices and consider even the bad ones blessed, because if I had done even one thing differently, I might have never met you and become your wife. Here we are today, not only for you together, our friends and family, but also our lives. I love that your family has become mine, and my family has become yours. I'm so happy we are on the same team. I promise to always support your dreams and be your biggest cheerleader. I vow to be faithful, honest, and true. I vow to always be there for you in good times and bad. May we always laugh together like we do now. And may the stormy days we encounter and trials we face only make us stronger. I look forward to us becoming a family and making a lifetime of memories together. I love you, Bae. Mrs. Copeland.
Will you take each other's hands, look each other deep in the eyes, and repeat after me. I, Dion.
I, Dion.
Take thee, Morgan.
Take thee, Morgan.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I pledge to you my trust.
I pledge to you my trust.
You repeat after me. I'm Morgan.
I'm Morgan.
Take thee, Dion.
Take thee, Dion.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
My trust.
Are
there rings to be shared? Just give me the box. Beloved, they have prepared these tokens, these expressions of the covenant that they're making between each other today. And they pledge their fidelity and trust in the form of these rings. Now, I have examined both rings. They are solid, like the foundation upon which they shall build their lives this day. They are made of pure gold, one white gold, one yellow gold. But the gold itself, having been tried by fire, having all of the dross removed, remains pure, like the love that they embrace within each other on this day. More importantly, each ring is circular. As you look at it, it has no beginning and no ending, which represents the love that God has had for them all along, that has no beginning and will not end. And from this day forward, they will share with each other as they grow in grace and in the Lord. So, Dion, take her by her left hand and repeat after me as you put it on her ring finger. Don't mess up that nail there.
With this ring,
I be wed.
I be wed.
And all my earthly goods. To thee I share.
To thee I share.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
And on that. Morgan, take him by the left hand. And repeat after me. With this ring.
I
thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my earthly goods.
And with all my earthly goods.
With thee I share.
With thee I share.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son,
and the Holy Ghost.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Now we also have the sand ceremony that they want to share at this time. So as they approach the table, allow me to describe what's transpiring. These two separate vials of sand represent the life that they used to live as single, separate, one from the other. But as they take that sand, pick it up, and they pour it together into the center receptacle, that sand now becomes mixed, intertwined. It becomes blended in such a way that from this day forward, no one will ever be able to get the two colors separate into those two vials again. They are mixed together forever, and they now represent the one life that they share. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost, amen. Well, we come to my favorite part as you look into each other's eyes. I have the not only authority and power invested in me by the Kingdom of Heaven and the state of Ohio to declare that they are now husband and wife. Presenting to you for the first time, yeah. Mr. and Mrs. Yeah. Dion and Laura Parks.
I should put some ice on my baby. How I like it, promise I won't bite it. I see you get excited when I put this tip inside it. I like the way you write it, ice on me, it look like siren. Just like 5-0, I got 5-0. Just like domino, I fuck the bitch, I put her high, I tell her vomino. You know it's time to go, pull up on bourbon, I might drop the top. Ooh, my bitch ain't no barber, she a chocolate drop.
Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah.
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light, ay, like a light, ay. Slept through the flight, ay, not for the night, ay. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man. I crept down the block, made a right, yeah. Cut the lights, yeah. Pay the price, yeah. Niggas think it's sweet, nah. On sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes, Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like,
yeah.
That's what we like,
yeah.
Lost my respect, yeah. You not a threat. When I shoot my shot, that shit wetty like on Sheck. See the shots that I took, wet like on Book, wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm dizzy. Like, where is he? No one seen him. I'm trying to clean him, yeah. She's in love with who I am.
Every time that something good happens in my life, you're always there for me, looking good by my side. Pinching down, pulling up your pantyhose.
Hey.
And you always got that sexy underwear on. So much good has come my way since you came in town.
Congratulations.
Never push you away, I brush you off to the side. See, girl,
Mr. and Mrs. Colby, y'all.
Hey!
y'all started that? Okay. Hey.
Congratulations, y'all!
Oh my God!
Hey, I'm about to get it. I guess you gotta go under the. Hey.
It ain't not here.
It should say, damn. Hey, you done grew up like a boy. Damn.
Especially to my sister. And I'm proud of you. And I'm proud of you both. Y'all graduated.
in my heart.
Thank you.
I thank God for this union between Morgan and Dion. And I'm happy that Morgan found a good moral man who is level-headed, who strives to do the best he can do. And I don't have any doubts that he will become a good father, a good provider, and a good husband. He's not shown me anything different in the time that I've known him. So I appreciate that the most out of you, Dion. And I know that you help Morgan be better. Because, you know, sometimes me and Morgan, we can be, but I like your calm level-headedness. So I probably could tell you and get the point across. I got to give you some credit because you do things right sometimes. I'm just happy that you two are together, and I pray that you have a long, happy, married life, and I know that you know that all things are not going to be smooth forever, but you have to work together, trust in the Lord, seek advice, and keep on down the road.
Amen.
God bless you both.
Dion, I know you know we found Chris a long time ago there by the river, and we kept him, and thank God he made you. Morgan, you know we family. You family, we was here. Welcome to our family, Dion. I love y'all, king and queen.
Thank you. I just want to say thank you, Dion, for making my best friend happy. I've been knowing Morgan since the fifth grade. I've been knowing Dion since the 12th grade when I'm at the West High. And when Morgan told me she was talking to Dion, I was like, okay, he cool. He played back, he don't be on nothing. That's cool. So mostly I'm on Dion's side when they had a, relationship, have their disagreements or whatever. Every time something go on, I'd be like, Morgan, what you do? What you do? Every time. What you do? So I just want to say I'm just so happy. Y'all been married to me. But this just make it. I want y'all to enjoy y'all.
Let's make it like it. His brother, her brother, and sister went to Western High.
Okay, we all went to Western Hills.
Yeah, her brother, Ben, and little Tony both went to Western High.
Okay, well, it's high in the building.
There you go.
But I want to say, I know you probably don't remember this, but they say you bring up the memories of the bride and the groom, but I know you probably don't remember this. But it was years ago, and me and Morgan went to work together, and we had ate at the buffet, and we ate there, and we think like we gonna die in the ditch. We was at work, we gonna die in the ditch. Like, all right, they gonna think we was one of the employees. We was one of the people there. Like, so the waitress kept looking at us like, all right, they gonna pay? So we like, all right, I ain't bring no money. You want some money? She's like, nah, I ain't bring no money either. So I'm like, okay. So what are y'all doing? So then, she like, who we gonna call? Somebody, we always at Great Wolf Lodge, like Forest Hill. So I'm like, who we gonna call? Like, all right, who gonna come out here and pay this bill? So I'm working. I gotta call Dion. She called Dion. Dion like, what the fuck? Appreciated it for sure.
Hey, cuz, I just want to let you know, I love you. Like I told you earlier, it ain't nothing but inspiration to me, even as a little cousin. You inspire me, and we here with it, man.
Because I learned a lot from him right here, man.
Too many drinks, I ain't gonna lie. But look, if y'all don't know me, my name is Africa. I'm Morgan's like very first best friend. But I'm gonna tell you, she's my sister for real. Like, she's 2 years older than me. First of all, our mothers, they grew up in the same church. So they're like sisters. So I found out she was my sister because everything that she did wrong in life, she tried to make sure she told me first so that I could avoid pain. That makes her my sister. So, Dion, I remember it was like one of y'all game nights, right? And I was looking at you, and you was looking at her with that same look, like, I love her. And that's when I knew they probably was gonna get married or something. Like, I was like, oh, that's my brother. I gotta accept him. Because he had that same look in his eyes when I look at my sister, like, I love her. And I just want to let y'all know that I love y'all to death. And I can't wait for y'all to spit out a little big head kid. Because y'all know Dion got that real big head, y'all. And it's going to be such a cute kid. So please hurry up and have a baby, because my kid needs a little brother. Really, I just want to say God love y'all, and I wish y'all many wonderful years. I know y'all know that day. I'm being it anyway.
Sure. I just want to say I love y'all and I'm proud of y'all for this. And I wish y'all nothing but the best. And y'all need to give me niece and nephew because I already got mad, so might as well. So, look, it don't matter. Listen, them and my kids. Them and my kids. Because I want to see what it's going to look like. So, I'm proud of y'all and congratulations and I love y'all. And I'm moving in to the room next to y'all, so. No, I'm moving in, we put the bar in the basement, me and Morgan already talked about it, and that's it.
Y'all yeah, gonna be moving out pretty soon. I just wanna say, I love y'all. And this was a wonderful shindig. I just need everybody to listen up. We're gonna need everybody to be quiet for this speech. It's the last one. And then everybody go home after this.
Mangoes.
There's another shindig after this one. It's the after party. Yeah. Where the grandma going? Miss Ron, they going to Mangoes? He lying. Okay, well. Oh, Lord, now. Okay, well. We got a spill on Al too, but we still need for everybody to listen. Okay. Nico, tell me shut up. Listen. All we got to say is Morgan's pregnant.
Nicole. Hey.
Let's go.
You got a lot to be smiling for. So what the fuck you be rapping for?
We ain't done.
We ain't done.
I swear to God, we ain't done. This is for my boy right here. All the minutes in the dance, minute of the dance floor. Come on, babe. This is for Dion, y'all. I'm gonna do this, y'all. And I said I'm gonna do this for my boy. He said do this, so I do this for my boy. We wanted the two B's from Born.
I created my own
way.
On destiny, these niggas be doing anything for clout. That's why it's hard to believe what be coming out they mouth when they say that they out here or they be in route, telling lies about a Libra scale. They phones turned down. Niggas get a couple plays in the club, think they the man. Get a couple thousand K in views, but no bands. How the fuck I'm supposed to respect what y'all saying? Them niggas never been cool with me. Them y'all man, see my team get to pulling them strings, guitar band. Get a big K for selling that soda, y'all off brand. I reached out to do music for artists who popping here, but I guess they ain't had time to respond cause they got a deal. Now I got this bitch rockin', let the baby sleep. Cause niggas act like supporting, just be the hardest thing. I wanna see you do good, little nigga chase your dream. I like, comment, share the right side of screen. But I guess showing love, stealing buzz. I've been the same since I started and I got it out the mud. Ain't nobody get on my song to make me hot. And I ain't rapping off nobody else beat after it drops. And I've been the best in the city, like it or not. Who gives a fuck about your plays when you niggas get played cop? You niggas ain't hitting no licks or toting heat. You talk shit on internet, we get it popping in the streets. Nigga.